want to make a difference, you got to vote. We have to vote. They're closing.
They took that away from us.
Then we gotta. Those who can vote, those who can vote, must vote. Those who can vote,
do what you need to do.
If they're gonna, they're closing down our schools. They're closing down schools. They're taking them back. They're taking back women's rights. And we need folks to vote. This is not isolated case. They're all connected. We got to vote, y'all. We got to vote.
How are you doing?
I did.
This is great. That's the way it is, man.
Yeah, it's working.
How are you?
No.
He's done for.
Absolutely. Yes, sir.
Okay, hold on. Are you going to sing the song?
You going to sing
"We
Shall Overcome"?
Are you going to leave? You going to leave?
Well, I can let her do what she's going to do first.
Come on, give it to you.
Come on.
Where are we from,
side? Just start saying.
We shall overcome. No justice, no peace.
Test you want.
We shall overcome. We shall overcome. We shall overcome someday. Deep in my heart, we
That's it. Instinct. They ain't even singing. They even forgot the song. That grandma walked on me, got punched in the face and bit by the dog.
I want people to listen to me.
We can do a mic check for you. You want us to mic check for you?
Yeah, I'm gonna do a quote from Dr. Martin.
Mic check! Mic check! Y'all don't know what that means. So when I say mic check, Janice, help me here. Mic check!
Mic check!
Mic check!
Mic check!
Mic check!
Mic check!
Mic check! Dr. Martin Luther King said our lives begin to end. Dr. Martin Luther King said our lives begin to end the moment we become silent to things that matter. Trayvon Martin's life mattered. Trayvon Martin's life mattered. Mic check. Trayvon Martin's life mattered.
Trayvon Martin's life mattered.
Trayvon Martin's life mattered.
You done?
I'm done.
That was good.
I was already hollering at Topeka so much, my voice is kind of hoarse. Argue with the legislature.
Oh, black man! That was pretty cool.